Good evening, guys. StayWeird1993 here. Or, of course, if you follow me on YouTube, it's StayWeird1993 Vlogs. And welcome back to our stream. How are we all doing? I hope we're all doing good. In God knows whatever time of lockdown we're in now. I give up trying to work it out myself. But, you know, one of those things. And thanks to Lord Arbiter for tuning in. Yeah, I'm good, man. I'm good. Just getting ready to go. Second. Okay. Well, let's get going. So, we're going to resume our, as I say, so I'm good, man. Glad you're out. I hope the streaming's going well for you if you've been doing any more. If I look a bit darker than normal, it's because I'm vaguely human again. I've cut the sides of my hair and dyed it, and I feel like myself again. Because I haven't really dyed my hair since lockdown started, and it was getting a little depressing, to be honest. Now I feel like myself again. Sorry about this, just got couple things set up. Have you done any more streaming, dude? Oh, you're still learning some more different things. So, we were resuming our Drustvar questing. So what we're going to do here is we've got to get some organic math samples, some reagent bags, and also remove the curious. Streaming tomorrow. Cool, man. Cool. God, what about Thursday? I don't think I'll be streaming tomorrow, so I may be able to check that out. Depending on how my children behave. So, organic matter samples can drop from what? Nearly anything? After dinner. Yeah, that's a good idea. You see, I like to stream around this time of night just for the convenience of usually one of, if not both, the kids are normally asleep. And I've just got more free time. Although streaming earlier theoretically might get me more viewers, this is the best time for me. Which means that eventually, if I do garner a significant audience, people will tune into me at this time regardless. The only thing that may alter is the days. I'll work out what days are popular and which days are not. I mean, we've currently got 3 viewers on this, which is cool. I didn't really think that I'd go, but a Roman monster is really nice.
I cannot detect that.
Let's see, so we've got a bag of reagents, we still need to get some more. So at the moment, we are currently trying to clear this out. Leveling through Drustvar. So far it's been a very interesting zone. I'm really glad we're doing this questing zone because I didn't pay much attention when I did come through here once before. I I kind of was speeding through it at the start of BFA, and it was only because I had an Alliance Warrior character that I was playing with a friend at the time who quit the game anyway, so, like, I didn't really pay attention to my leveling. I was just speed leveling, and I ran through Drusvar like a crazy person and didn't actually pay attention to any of the lore or what the story was trying to tell me. And so far, the Order of Embers stuff's been really interesting here.
I need to target something first.
So what do we need? Oh, still more organic matter. Okay, cool. Where else am I going to get organic matter from? That thing.
I am out of range.
What I like about these is it's got this very Wicker Man vibe. It's got this whole kind of aesthetic where you've got the whole idea being that these pagan-y style creatures that like they're part of this kind of Wicker construct.
I do not have a target.
Which is really cool. And we got organic.
Blade is ready. Glory to House Waycrest.
I knew I could hear a demon hunter.
What challenges await us today, friend?
Drusvar stands firm. The coven will fall.
I am sorry they took your husband from you, but your daughter is safe in town. Be careful heading back.
Thank you. I'm sorry I can't stay. Don't worry, they won't get me twice.
New information?
I'm gonna level up here.
Remain steadfast.
Oh no. What now?
That's good, we got a slightly better shield, so give the mug to Master Ashton.
Shall we get started? Remember, measure twice.
Master Ashton, are you back with us?
Oh, I believe so. Thank you, Martin.
Okay.
It's a fine day for a little applied alchemy.
A little applied alchemy. That's an interesting one. So, this guy gives me a whole pyromania type vibe, like he's potentially going to blow us up or blow something up. Even though he's actually an alchemist and not a pyromancer of any kind, but at the same time, he is kind of giving me that vibe of experimental alchemy. It sounds like his bag. So,
fair winds to you.
Stand strong.
Travel with Clear Dawn, Ashton, and Webb deeper into the
farewell.
Forest. Okay.
Master Ashton, will you see this to the end?
I will indeed. Martin and I shall stay.
Fantastic.
There seemed to be a great deal of activity at the ruins near the giant tree.
Then we shall meet our friend there. Good luck, champion. Stay close, gentlemen, and we'll sneak through the witch's lines.
The witches spoke of a grand rite to call forth their master.
Their master?
A malevolent being who grants them power. I have heard his rage echoing in the darkness. Their master hates the Cartyrans with every fiber of his being. Even the witches are mere pawns in his bid to return to our realm.
That's
based on what I overheard.
That's Garak'tul.
I suspect this entity is connected to the Drust.
Not just any Drust. Their leader, I would wager. The being Aram Waycrest fought against in ages past.
A millennia-old spirit bent on vengeance who wants to kill us all. Lovely.
We must stop this grand rite at all costs.
Hmm. So it sounds like they are obviously aware of who Garak'tul is.
How might I help? Fair winds and following seas. Be wary of the woods. Well met, champion.
While my ancestor's anchors his large army, at least doesn't appear to be mobile yet, and three folks of their efforts. Destroy the ritual foci. Free the villagers.
What challenges await us today, friend?
5 control charms from the servitors. Kill the matrons, Elspeth, Garrick, Stefania, Denim, and Willona. Blackwood.
Until next time, friend.
Charms of Construct. It's not a valid, it's a construct, isn't it? So let me find out what the rules are on this, because they are technically Drust constructs, but whether or not they count as part of that, because they are a construct, but... So it's charm one. So we've got to clear out, so it might be, it's the servitors we need to kill. Okay, so. This is kind of frustrating because there's just so many of them.
I cannot attack that target.
So that's the focus of the ritual right there. So, it's weird because I did click that one.
On the wind.
I'd like to control a more powerful construct than a soldier, to be honest. That one.
Interlopers! In affairs beyond your ken. You cannot stop me from reclaiming what is mine.
That's Garaxel.
I cannot attack it.
Why can't I control that one? It is a construct. I'm going to try and take one of the Goliaths. Why not? Because it's construct. That's stupid. Why would it let me take control of a construct? One of the Drust constructs. If I can't take control of the Drust construct. I don't understand. It says here that I can take a construct, and those are constructs. Sure, they're huge, but they're still a construct, right? Why couldn't I take it? Maybe because it wouldn't... I don't know. Doesn't make sense to me. That's all I'm saying. I should have been able to take control of that. I'll just take one of these soldiers again. You.
Reclaim
just learning what the limits are, because I can I can take control, but it has to be a basic minion of the Heartspin Coven then, which is fine. It just that's not what it said. It just said I could take a construct, so I tried to take the most powerful constructs I could find.
I cannot attack that target.
Soldiers again. So we need to. That was 5 attempts to get them out of that cage. I mean, weird, but okay.
Target. I must get closer.
I'll take those. Stronger leggings? Of course I will. It's weird, I've still got my Legion shoulders, and I've not come across any shoulders loot yet. And I am 4 levels away from cap. I've not once received any shoulder armor. A little worrying. At least I know when I do my questing, when we go to Azara's realm, Nazjatar, I know exactly which Azerite armor item I'm taking. I'll take the Azerite pauldrons, please, because I need a significant item boost for that. One second, guys, I need to get some more alcohol. Bit of rum and some coke, some Kraken rum specifically. Tasty. That's proper artisanal rum, Kraken. I love it. You cannot put a price on good liquor. Well, you can, but it's like the next thing I'm going to buy is some Laffy absinthe. Laffy meaning Laffy meaning fairy.
Something first.
When it's your liver, you can. No. I suppose I wouldn't say that's a price on good liquor. I would say that that's a consequence. Okay, so we need to go and destroy that ritual focus, fill some... Free more villagers. My liver's already pickled at this point, probably, anyway. You clearly have no idea how much time I spend in Corp when we're not in lockdown. It's like, I'm part of their furniture, so if I'm not there, something's wrong. In fact, if I'm not there on a Saturday night, I'll sometimes get a text asking if I'm okay from somebody I know who goes there a lot. Or just as much as I do, should I say. It's not called an alcoholic, it's called being a life of the party. See, I know we cut our last stream short because my partner was having a migraine. Earlier I had a migraine. I had a migraine in my sleep, and let me tell you, that sucks, because you wake up and you're not sure what's happened. You feel like someone's kicked you in the head while you're asleep. I don't like getting migraines while I'm much rather have a migraine while I'm awake and then I know what's wrong with me. Not just wake up and feel like I'm dying. I am awakened. So we've got the matrons to kill. I'll take all three at once, why not? It's good practice for tanking mobs in dungeons. I love these models. These Banshee models are so creepy, but I love them. It's also how I look when I wake up in the morning before I have my coffee, it's a good example. Need to reload my UI real quick. Having some glitches. Thank you. bothers me that my recount doesn't seem to be working. There we go. It reminds me, for some reason, this area, it reminds me of a band I listened to. Well, I've seen them live. They are actually opened for Ghosts. They're called All Them Witches. About two bands. There's Tribulation and All Them Witches. And they both opened for Ghost, actually. And it was really interesting, because just this entire zone of the aesthetic and themes remind me of that. You alright? Is it? Sorry. Did you get the girls to sleep?
Have a target.
Just gonna cut this part for YouTube, guys, and then back in a second.